Just for the record, there's not one person in this group that I would have chosen for this type of mission. You're all too reckless.
The government has killed hundreds of families. Many more will die if something is not done.
What do you know about what's happening in Ethiopia?
It's another bloody genocide, but nobody gives a shit because it's in Africa.
Well, your prime minister decided to give a shit.
The Red Sea Diving Resort. It's a hotel we can use to smuggle the refugees through Sudan to Israel.
So let's be very clear. If this goes wrong, you'll all be hanging from cranes.
What do you see?
Best cover we could ask for.
Base is on the way home.
There are still hundreds crossing the border every week.
Turn around.
We are watching you.
If you ask me, this entire country is a tinderbox.
The mission isn't over for us, I promise.
This is not a mission for me. This is my life.
They're executing dissidents.
It's revolution.
We must leave now.
They're dying, and they're sick, and they're starving.
The roadblock.
Full speed ahead.
You are crazy.
You're a lucky guy. But when the luck runs out, you gotta have a plan, and you never have one.
We will leave no one behind.
We're all just refugees, aren't we?